Hi, my name is Tara Clark and I'm the founder of Social Tea. And today we have Meredith from Hervana Coworking Collective to talk about all things community, collaboration, social media, and business. So Meredith, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Sure. My name is Meredith and I'm the founder of Hervana, which is a co-working space for women. We're a mission-driven business to support women entrepreneurs.
And you hit on something really clear there, which is mission. But we also love to learn about company values. So can you share with us some of the values that you have at Hervana?
Yeah, so with Hervana being mission-driven to support women entrepreneurs, it was important to me to really showcase women's abilities to work together and support each other. I think that women can band together really well and we do a really great job of lifting each other up. And so that is one of the most important things for us, is community building and supporting each other.
Can you share with us how community has helped evolve the organization?
Yeah, I mean, I actually had the opportunity to speak to one of our members last week, and she told me it had changed her life, which was shocking to me because I know that community is important, and I know that having a support system is really important in launching and building a business. But the words from her were that it changed her life, and that not only does it help her business, she's gained new friends. And so I think it's just huge. And the way that it evolves within the business is as you get more and more friends and support, your business also sees that same flowering happening.
How has social media helped you build authenticity? So not only do you meet people in person and have them come into your co-working space, how do you translate that from in person to online?
I really like the social aspect of social media because it does allow me to touch more people with a little bit less effort. So in-person connections, you can't beat them. I really believe that there's something really special about getting a group of people together in a room. But to find those people and really find the ones that get you and that want to be in that room with you, social media is such a great tool to reach out and find them.
Can you establish genuine connections on social media?
I really think that you can. I think having social media as your medium for delivering your message, there's an ability that you can share something on there that is more vulnerable and more truthful than sometimes people feel comfortable doing face to face. If you have to share something really deep and something that makes you quite vulnerable with another person and you're doing it in person, then you have to look them in the eye and you have to tell them and you have a fear of what that reaction might be. When you share it on social media, you're sort of in control of the reaction. If you don't want to see what people have to say about you sharing your true self, you can walk away from it. But if it's something that's important for you to share, you've gone ahead and done that.
So you have to own a lot of what you put out there. I think that's the key, is really knowing that what you put out there is public and it does offer the opportunity for people to say stuff about it. So how have you found the community that you've built? How have you found their comments and reactions to help your business evolve or get better? Do you find that comments are guiding you in some way on social media?
I'm not sure if I would say that they're guiding me, but I do find that by setting the tone of what Hervana is all about, I've found the right audience. They have found me. And so my comments, honestly, I'm so happy. We have such a beautiful, supportive community that my comments, I'm always happy to read them. But I think that's part of it. It's a positive reinforcement. Mm. I put in my piece and they sort of speak back to me and we continue building our community together.